worn chain shifts poorly and wears sprockets at an accelerated rate. The Park Tool CC-3.2 chain checker is a go-no-go gauge designed to indicate when chain wear reaches 0.5% and 0.75%, the points at which most chain manufacturers suggest replacement. In this example, the chain is not yet worn to the 0.5% level. In this other example, the chain is worn at least to 0.5%, but has not yet reached 0.75% wear. Check with the manufacturer for specific replacement guidelines.